Yes, my name is Carl Snape. I'm the automotive technician here at Birmingham City University, and we're currently in the mechanics lab. This department here, this lab particularly, is used for first year and foundation for mechanics. We have a combined first year, so we have all disciplines from electronics to mechanics to automotive all working in the same lab. So in practical teaching is vital to the education and learning of all students, particularly within the fields of engineering. The reason for this is because there's been heavy emphasis on mathematical methods within engineering for a very long time. That's always going to be the case. But to be able to demonstrate the interactions of materials or the effects of forces on objects reinforces the theoretical side of the work that we do here. The aspects we like about TecQuipment products is the versatility of them and the ease of use. They're very intuitive for both staff and for students to come along and use. We run lab sessions that don't necessarily have too much in the way of staff intervention. We give the opportunity for students to take the learning on and take the equipment on themselves and read through the manuals and conduct the lab classes themselves. And TecQuipment is intuitive enough and instinctively set up in a way that students will understand not only the lab that's being carried out itself, but also how to arrange the lab itself and you know, complete the class. The other aspect of TecQuipment that we like is the customer service. There's always somebody on hand, or somebody, you know, if we require a support or require any sort of assistance, if we have any issues with a particular product, there's always somebody on hand to address that issue for us. One of my personal favourite pieces of TecQuipment is the TD200 test rig, which is a small engine test rig. It comes with both a four-stroke diesel and a four-stroke petrol engine. And the nice aspect with this particular piece of equipment is we are able to give students an insight into engine testing in a much smaller capacity than what we would in large scale, but the principles behind it remain exactly the same on small scale as to large scale testing. Quite recently we've used TecQuipment also not only in our first and foundation years for education purposes, but we've also used it to support third and final year projects of our undergraduates. A recent example was using the flume to measure deflection in metals interacting with the flow of water. I summarised my experience working with TecQuipment to be easy and fluid. Any time we've ever required assistance, any time we've needed manuals or any advice, we've always had it on hand as and when required. Delivery of equipment is always speedy, and like I said, any issues we've always had have always been quickly resolved by the staff there.